You see Jesus Christ himself, he'd be smoking a fucking... Yeah, we're just hitting COVID, motherfucker, alright? That's how far we are, dude. We got swine flu 2 weeks ago. We don't give a shit. We just got a Dollar Tree, we're bragging about it, alright? This is true, we got a Dollar Tree robbed 2 times in a month. How much money can you get from a Dollar Tree, alright? Imagine just being like, guys, it's the heist of the century. We made it out with $65 and $3 and quarters. Like, what are we gonna do? Go to another Dollar Tree and live like kings. Like,
we have a birthday in the house? Yeah? What's your name, brother? Brian? Birthday's today? Tomorrow. Give it up for Brian, man. Happy birthday to you. I said, I'll take one more bachelorette. You getting married? When? April 8th? Somebody said, don't do it. You keep. That is your story, sir. April 8th, oh, that's really soon. Okay. This your bachelorette party? Man, you got some shitty bridesmaids, man. Anyway, give it up for it, man. Give it up for it. Congratulations. I'm celebrating something very special, too. My girlfriend. She texted me, yes, appreciate it. Thank you. God is good.
You got Wayne's Jr., everybody.
Shit though sometimes, right? Like it's like so sunny in general, right? But golfing, okay, yeah, golfing. What's there to do? Like, you guys have a nightlife here, or is it just you go to bed after this shit? David Busters! You seven? Get the fuck out of here! David Busters, dude! Skee-ball! I respect that, actually. I'll get drunk and go to David Busters. I don't give a shit. That's nice. David Busters, what else? Golfing, what else? Old, what the fuck is that? Old Town West? Is that like a party town? Is that like a, oh, okay. Yeah, is that where the strip club's at, the shit? You guys have strip clubs out here? I don't know if I'm ready to see an Arizona titty. Might be a little dehydrated. Pop out like, you ain't on the Grand Canyon? Man, why is your titty talking? This is, I'm happy to be here, guys. Happy to be at it. It's one of the most overrated places. Like, we just got our mask mandate dropped, like, a couple of days ago. Do you guys have a mask mandate?
No!
Did you guys ever listen to your mask mandate?
You guys are like, fuck the virus! Kill me!
I respect it. I do. I respect that. Honestly, I genuinely respect that, man.
I'd rather die free.
I like that. I like that about you guys. Honestly, I'm just happy to see mouths and shit. I miss that, man. I miss seeing how ugly everybody is. You know what I mean? I miss... Side note, if you have a mask on and you're still ugly, kill yourself, please. How your eyes ugly? You know what I'm saying, man? Get your eyes right? That's crazy. Also, if I can smell your breath through your mask, kill yourself as well, please. How did your breath get through your mask and my mask? That's what I want to know. Eating too much meat, brother. Here's the problem, man. Here's my thing about the whole COVID situation. They had too many mandates, right? There was way too many. If you have a man, pick one. I'll follow one mandate, right? Google it right now. They put the thing in your butt, and they take an owl, and they shove it in your nose. And if you can't smell that, you have COVID. This guy's like, I want to go to China. the weather out here, guys. You guys have dope-ass weather at night. Daytime, it's like, whoa, what the fuck is going on during the day? But at nighttime, love that shit, right? Because I came from a bunch of cold places. Like, I was in Oklahoma right before this. And before that, I was in Chicago. Like, Chicago, anybody from Chicago here? Why would you do that? It's so, like, fuck Antarctica. Chicago is the coldest place on Earth, right? Because you guys have that wind, right? When that wind hits, like fucking glow sticks, okay? I like it. It's nice. I feel safe. I do. If I could just leave my wallet right here, everything would be all right, you know? Perhaps more money there when I get back. You look wealthy, sir. You're hiding millions. I'm not saying white people don't steal things. You're saying white people steal big things, you know? Like countries and, and other people. You know, the essentials, the things you need to succeed. Too soon? Alright, cool. Okay. Don't remind us. Alright, that's fine. Here's the thing. No, I love white people, dude. I do. Every show I've ever been on has been all white, you know? Like, every show. Happy Endings, all white. Yeah. New Girl, all white. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Man, I love that shit, man. Check always clears. That shit is dope. But you think that working with a lot of white people, I would get used to y'all, you know? But really, it just makes me more aware of how black I am, and it makes me paranoid about stuff that I don't need to be paranoid about. Like stupid stuff. Stuff that ain't gonna make any sense. Here's an example. I hate when I'm in a room full of white people, and a fly just flies around me. Has that ever happened to anybody else of color besides me? Like, what the fuck is that, right? Because that's when I get paranoid, because the white people train this fly to do this to me. This fly just races on its own accord. I could have sworn her to go, and you'd be like, hey! Quit that fly, that's racial.
Get it! Thank you, Sam. Video takes the smile. Here, get it.
Videotaping.
I think I see.
Next time I win, I'm gonna own it. Okay, party people in the house.
Ladies and gentlemen, get ready to get drunked up. Let's do it. LMFAO, you know it. Lechon, yeah. All of the alcoholics, where you at? Let's go. Oh, shots, 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 shots.